We are following more breaking news this morning out of Waterloo after a fire broke out at a barn. It happened around 3:45 this morning. Firefighters managed to get that fire under control. The building was still smoldering by the time we reached the scene. We will continue to bring you more on the story throughout the morning and online at kwwl.com.